process with everything around, and this is also, and I found this looking interesting. One code I like was don't give a hope, even though this code is fairly common, but I like it because there's no code here. The setting of this book is usually set in America, and it is around 2000 years. The graphics were a lot in 2008, in my opinion. The detectives and cops were really out of awful class today, so the crimes were occurring really a lot in 2008. There's only three characters in this book: criminal, cops, and detectives. That's all. My favorite character is detective, because detectives always do something, and whatever they do, whatever they get threatened, they always find a criminal for some reason. The plot of the story has a lot, because there's 10 plots in the story, and that's all catching the criminal. Usually they're all same points, like catching the big criminal that has occurred a crime, like burglary and murdering failure. And the theme of this book is collaboration, because in this book the detective always catches the criminal and gets one of them to collaborate with him. It's hard to work with the enemy who is like criminal, and CSI is working really hard to work with criminal. I recommend this book to people who like mystery books like Sherlock Holmes.